bad, but you're the best. What? He's singing? Alright, y'all, what's poppin', man? Hey, we got Machine Gun Kelly, man. He one of the white boys that I fuck with in this rap game. Besides Eminem, MGK, well, him, Machine Gun Kelly, R.I.P. Matt Miller, and I really don't fuck with any more white rappers, bro. What's your favorite white rapper? Comment below. Let me know what's your favorite white rapper, bro. Because you feel me? Them niggas be spitting, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. I ain't gonna cap. They be realer than some of, you feel me? The black rappers. You feel me? They be real as fuck. Like, they keep it 100 with you. But, we finna jump into this, man. It been a minute since I heard a MGK song. So we gonna see. I really forgot what he spit like. The last time I heard him was when he was beefing with Eminem. I don't know if y'all seen that shit, but that shit was crazy. I think MGK won that. I ain't gonna cap to you. So from then, I haven't heard a song. That's crazy. So we finna jump into this one, man. We finna digest. And Bloody Valentine, I haven't heard the song. We gonna see the video. We gonna digest. We gonna look at the visuals. We gonna see what's popping, man. Okay, he got a little baddie with him. Okay. The simulation just went bad, but you're the best. What? He's singing? What the f? I never heard him sing, bro. He sound like a rock star right now. Hey, he kind of snapping. He's snapping. Hey, y'all ain't know he had the vocals too? Okay. I couldn't hear anything you said, but in my head, in my head. Okay. I'm calling your girlfriend, what the fuck? I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. Ooh, that boy on his, he on his rock star shit. Did he stop rapping? Nah, you know. Listen, right? Some of us don't like this rock star music, but see, with me, it's all about moods, bro. It don't matter. Nah, imagine you at a concert and listening to this shit. This shit gonna sound crazy. The crowd gonna be going crazy. He gonna make hella money off this song, bro. He finna do hella concerts with this song. Now watch. I know. Bruh, this is smart as fuck. He being versatile as fuck right now. I haven't heard this MGK. This is different. Bruh, if he starts rapping, this song gonna go crazy. Regardless, it's a good song, bro. It's real good. Like, this shit trending number what? It's trending number 2 already. Look at that. It's trending number 2. I called it, bro. Come on, man. I called it. See why I called it. Nothing less than true romance, or am I just making a mess in my head? I'm lying naked with you, yeah. In my head, I'm ready to die holding your hand. Hey, this the type of song that you go crazy off. You just jump around. You feel me? You be feel like that's why I'm telling you in the concerts. White people don't know how to dance. But they could get they go crazy and they go to concerts and they show support, my nigga. So he being versatile, he being fellow smart for this. Y'all don't sleep. Stay woke. Bro, I fuck with this. Wow. This is versatile as fuck. I've never heard an MGK like this. I swear. Right here, he should have rapped. Wait, though, wait. I'm just hoping he don't stop rapping. You feel me? I don't want him to turn into this guy. You feel what I'm saying? I mean, don't get me wrong. Other people may be like, damn, I like this new guy. I like this new MGK. But he didn't start like this. So don't do this, bro. Don't do this. Damn. This some real rock, that shit. Yo. This video lit. This some rockstar shit to the T, bruh. I'm feeling this shit, I ain't gonna lie to you. I did not expect this though. Yo, I did not expect this shit at all, bro. Like, this shit. Wow. Guys, hey, throw one of these up right now. Throw one of these up. Throw one of these up in the comments, bruh. you gotta fuck with it. It's a hit song, bro. I don't care what y'all say. It's a hit song. So you gotta fuck with it. Throw one of these up right now. Wow, that was shocking, bro. Like, that was hella shocking, my nigga. Who else didn't expect this? Like, we was not ready, bro. Like, y'all think he gonna change? Like, y'all think he gonna go into being a rock star? I can see him being a rock star, though, the way he dressed, the way he, you know. Just his style, you feel me? But it was already versatile. He was dressed like that, but rapping. You feel me? So let me know, bro. What you like this MGK or you don't? Comment below, man, and hit that like button. Turn it blue. And hit that bell, man. Don't miss no videos. Hit that bell. If you hit that bell, that notification gonna come in. Like your girl texting you. You feel me? But y'all already know, man. We better be out of here.